that Dog and Whistle should be the brand. You create the restaurant called Dog and Whistle Cafe. The food is on display. Owners come and put it on a plate for their dog. On the shelves, they can buy Dog and Whistle products. You're selling an experience first before you sell the products. So they can eat. You got dog TVs all around.
You love your dogs? You got dogs?
No, I'm saying.
No, but I'm saying his vision is great. He's on the
subject. No, you got something great. I want to be very clear.
Thank you.